I'm just trying to help.
I need something to lure Chica into the trash compactor.
Thank you. parts in service. Please select your preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie. Good job. Now remove the chest plate. Well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. To access. Well done. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. For upgrade procedure. You may now enter the... Well, it is important that you match the pattern correctly. Procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. To access the voice. Well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box. Cylinder to act. Good job. Now well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. enter the protective cylinder. To access, good job. Now remove, well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box. Well done. Return looking spiffy. Commence testing phase. Phase complete. Activating safety protocols.
Yuri, this upgrade, it was Chica's. Please, be honest. How did you get it?
When I was in the kitchen earlier, she fell into some sort of garbage smasher.
Is she okay?
Well, she's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics.
It's past your bedtime.
Find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.